If you're considering a CRM and struggling to know what to look for, this video will cover what you need to consider when selecting a CRM for a small business. We'll go over what a CRM is, key features you should expect, considerations when picking a CRM for a small business, and benefits you'll gain when picking the right one. First, it's important to talk about a CRM from two key angles: the concept and the tool. Customer relationship management is a method for building and maintaining your company's contacts and relationships. Not only does this include your customers, but also your leads, email subscribers, advocates, and employees. The CRM process focuses on all interactions, including calls, emails, negotiations, sales, and more, helping you nurture and improve all of your business relationships. This brings us to the next angle, a CRM as a tool. A CRM tool helps you keep track of all these interactions in one place. Your team might be handling hundreds of sales calls, emails, and meetings each week, and CRM software helps you store every important detail. Details like where exactly prospects are in the sales pipeline, when to follow up, and what was spoken about in previous calls. A CRM should also give you an instant glimpse into sales, leads, and predictions for the month or quarter, without sucking you into the nitty-gritty details. If you don't have a CRM and your business still hits all its revenue goals, you may feel there's no need for a change. After all, why would you change what's already working? According to our State of Sales report, only half of sales professionals say that they spend most of their time selling. The rest of their time goes to admin tasks, meeting preparation, and research. A CRM tool can centralize different systems, streamlining your processes and drastically shorten admin tasks so you can focus on activities that drive your business forward. With that in mind, let's look at the four key benefits your small business should expect from a CRM. You may have an ambitious sales target, but if you don't know where your next sale is coming from, you may just go with your gut feeling and guess. With a CRM, you know what to focus on each day. You'll know exactly what stage all your deals are at and your next steps. More importantly, you'll know what leads are most likely to move forward and which ones to focus on. One of your biggest advantages as a small business is genuine care you can give to each of your customers. However, one study revealed that sales reps have an average of 94.4 interactions a day. So no matter how hard you try, you can't remember everything about everyone you spoke to. With a CRM, you can personalize every interaction. Not only will you get an instant insight into all past conversations, but you can segment your audience and personalize every interaction to reach each prospect with the right message. Having a CRM means that your data is all in one place, allowing you to make smarter business decisions. You're able to forecast cash flow and analyze past business performance, giving insights into what's worthwhile and what can be optimized. Ever miss out on a huge new customer just because things got busy and the opportunity slipped through the cracks? With a CRM that keeps everyone up to date, you never miss big opportunities. With reminders and automations, you can quickly refocus on deals that matter most at any given moment. We've looked at the benefits of a CRM, and you may be considering which one to choose, but you're not sure what to look for. So let's look at the key features you should expect from a CRM. Ease of use. Your CRM shouldn't require you to hire an expert to get it up and running on multiple day training. The setup will ideally be self-explanatory, guiding you through easy steps so you can get to work quickly. Next is customizability. Your sales pipeline stages or the way you keep track of contact details might not necessarily match the default options in a CRM. Make sure the CRM you choose allows you to customize various features. Your CRM should let you view the big picture of your business, not someone else's idea of a small business. You should also consider integrations. If you're already using some tools in your business like a calendar or email app, your CRM shouldn't replace these. It's there to centralize all your lead and customer information into one platform. If it doesn't, you'll end up spending too much time going back and forth with different apps, making sure everything is consistent. Automations is also a key feature. The best CRM will help you automate repetitive and time-consuming tasks, such as pulling contact data from search engines or sending templated emails when following up. This will free up your time to focus on high-priority tasks. Finally, you would want a CRM that allows for easy collaboration. As a small business, getting the right up-to-date information to the right person quickly is essential. Your CRM should be synchronized across all platforms and devices so that everyone, no matter where they are, can collaborate. Even with these advantages in mind, you may ask yourself, can I afford a CRM? It may seem like a big commitment investing in a CRM, especially as a small business. So here's what you need to know about pricing. As well as being priced per user, CRM pricing is usually tier-based, where you won't be locked into a high price with a bunch of features you don't need. Instead, you'll get to choose a plan that perfectly matches your small business. When you find the right CRM, you can usually save with an annual subscription. You're charged on an annual basis, but the rate per month will often come out cheaper. If you can, get a free trial. Even 1 month of a bad software purchase can set you back. A free trial will help you test the CRM during your daily activities and decide if it ticks all your boxes. So, we've covered key points to consider when picking a CRM, the main benefits and pricing points, and you may already be shortlisting CRMs to try out. If you found the topics covered in this video useful, consider giving Pipedrive a go. Pipedrive is specifically designed to help you manage your prospects and sales pipeline with ease. Pipedrive helps you focus on the right deals and track your activities in order to hit your business goals, never letting a deal fall through the cracks, enhancing the functionality of your workflows and supercharging your outreach efforts with features such as marketing automation. All features and benefits that we've covered in this video are already in Pipedrive. Loaded with these features and hundreds of integrations with your favorite apps, Pipedrive saves you time and drives new leads into and through your pipeline. We're positive that Pipedrive will help your entire business to grow. If you want to find out more about Pipedrive, you can click on the link at the end of the video where you have a free 14-day trial, so you can see if Pipedrive's right for you. Thanks for watching.